inside my mind, where I feel safe. Is it real or just imagination? Like a better place, I need to escape inside my mind, where I feel safe. Is it real or just imagination? Of mine, in my head they won't let me sleep.